It was really Marilyn Monroe and this Hasselblad that really started my career. She was wonderful. She wanted to play with a photographer.